The cold temperatures are just as hard on pets as it is on you and me right now. David, KMBC 9's David Hall is joining us now with how to keep animals safe outside. David.
That's right, Kelly. It is dangerously cold outside right now. And the same way this cold weather affects us as people, it's the same exact story for pets. Many people have pets. We're talking about dogs or cats. And when the weather is this extreme, you have to be careful with your animals. These temperatures for us could mean hypothermia or even frostbite. And it's the same case for animals when they are outside for a very long time. Now, workers here at Wayside Waves, they have some tips to keep your pets safe.
You want to wash their paws and their ears because that's where they lose a lot of their warmth, which can be hard for some people. So make sure when they come inside that you're wiping their feet off, that they're on maybe some carpet or something like that that's warm, that they can regain some of that moisture and heat loss. Sweaters on dogs, I know some people don't like it, but sometimes it's necessary to do.
Now, Jessica says if you are caring for a stray animal, the main thing to remember is shelter. Shelter is extremely important. And if caring for that animal becomes way too much, you can bring the animals right here to Wayside Waves. But the main thing here is you want to call in advance to give them sort of a warning. Reporting live from David Hall, KMBC 9 News.
Wayside Waves tells us because it is so cold outside, they finished walking all their dogs by 5 o'clock this evening just to be on the safe side.